everybody. Get, 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 get. Sweet T love to know that everybody's doing well. I don't know who all has this in their town or in their state. It's this joint called Baker's. And they have burgers and tacos and stuff like that. I forgot to get my scissors because I can't open these things with my hands. Look at this large fry you get, guys. I should ask Jonathan if he wants some. John! I don't think I can eat them all. Now, here, I've been seeing people with the mayonnaise, ketchup, mixed together. You want some of these fries?
Oh yeah, you got a large, didn't you?
Yeah.
Let me get a bowl.
Yeah, get a bowl. So, ketchup, mayonnaise, the lighting's terrible. And then I put some of my sriracha. I see that. So I'm gonna mix that all together just to dip my fries in. Be careful. Just pour them on out onto the plate for me.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, I'm gonna give you that 20 when I'm done with the video.
Mm-hmm.
Totally messed my mouth up. That's it. Hold on, this is like. No justice. I don't know if it's doing, gonna do me any justice today. Well, anyway, I have a strawberry shake here. And I see the fry. Hopefully you can see it. And I have a shredded beef burrito. Shredded beef burrito. Now this place out here in California, if anyone lives in California familiar, I used to be from California. This place is mostly located like in the Upland Empire, like Rancho Cucamonga, Ontario, Upland, San Bernardino, Hesperia, those type of areas. Now here's the burrito. Let me just go ahead and get a bite. See what that is. Mmm. Mmm. Get it? Mmm. Got it? Good. So the burrito is off the front. Don't turn the mouth in your mouth. Love it, love it, love it. Get it? Got it? Let me try to use my teeth. Got it. Mm-hmm. This little ketchup, mayonnaise, and sriracha mixture is pretty good. I have something to show you guys that I got from the store today after my doctor's appointment. I had to get fitted for a boot to give me some for my ankle. So that went well. Hi, Tom. Doing a video. Mm-hmm. Get your naked self.
Hi, everybody.
He got on Jaws and a white beard.
Thank you, babe. Oh, you put some more water in there?
Yeah, I've added more water in there.
Alright. I'm about to turn it up on high. Thank you.
You're welcome. Got some, beans and my son, my oldest son is vegan, so he wanted me to make some beans. So I got some beans in the crock pot with some vegan chipotle sauces. And I was surprised because they taste really, really good. Got them from a place called Sprouts. Let's have another bite. Oh, I should ask my son to open up the rest of these hot sauce packets. Maybe someone else will come down. So, what are you guys going to do today? This is my lunch. So we'll be having some beans tonight. I don't know what else that. I think baked pork chops. With white rice, of course. Yeah, I'm usually put together, but lately I guess I haven't been. I'm going to go need to grab some scissors. I'll be right back. All right. So, yeah, before stopping at Baker's, we had a went out and did a little bit of shopping, but not much. Anyway, I picked up some chips that I'm going to do a video on, and also something else that I will show you guys. That I'm sure everyone remembers, because I sure do. I used to love popping on these things. so good. Yeah, I'm hungry. Plus these fries, they get cold. And I got the fan on too. Cause these hot fries I'm on. Love me some strawberry shakes. And I'm starting to like chocolate shakes. Well, there was a particular subscriber of mine who wanted to know if I would do a Q&A on just random questions that she has or even other people may have on are concerning the ALS. So I told her, sure, of course. Put your comments, your questions in the comments, and I'll be sure to answer them on my videos as I go. I also told her I was thinking about doing a live Q&A within the next week as well. So if you guys would be interested in that, let me know in the comments, and I'll arrange that. That way everyone can ask their questions and I can answer them right on the spot, right then and there, to the best of my ability. Her questions that she wants to know, she did give a couple already. One was, how is my family taking it? Like my husband, my kids, probably like my parents and stuff like that. Her other question was, is it painful? For those of you who have not seen my previous video where I did share my ALS diagnosis, Lou Gehrig's disease. So, if you want to go and check that video out, you can. If not, that's okay. Also, in the description box, there will be videos you guys can go and check out so that you can get a better understanding of the disease. Also, there's my P.O. box there. If you want to send cards, letters, more questions, or maybe brochures or something, you know, you can help me with or to understand about this disease as well. Or just anything you want to send. The P.O. box is there as well. From 15 minutes on, Get it? Got it? Good. So there's a smoothie on Netflix. Called Snatch. There's a fellow YouTuber of mine, one of my favorites in fact, and she's Yaki Snacky. But she said that this movie's pretty good. So I've been planning on watching, I haven't gotten around to it. But I'm gonna try and watch it tonight. So you guys should also try and check it out if you're looking for something good to watch. It sounds really good. So also I heard somebody talking about a movie called Gypsy. I forgot who was talking about that. It's somebody's channel. Good stuff. I want to take the time out to thank everyone for your kind words and support. You guys just don't know how much that meant to me. Really meant a lot. I'm so glad that I have new family and friends to support me through this journey, because it gets lonely.
Thank you all so much. I love you guys.
So,
this food is so good. Can't you guys tell? I'm barely talking.
I finished it off. That's all, folks. Wrong. Thank you guys for tuning in, sweet cheese. Oh yeah, let me show you guys just one thing. And I'll let you go. But you'll see it on my next video along with chips. I'm quite sure everybody has had this stuff, but I did grab that. But you guys remember these Pop Rocks? I used to love these things growing up. I'll be popping in my next video, so stay tuned. Yeah, they have assorted flavors in here too, so I'm excited. I used to love these at the movie theater. Now you get them for $1 instead of $4. If not more. The chips that I'm going to be trying for you guys, I'll wait till to show you those on the video. I will see you guys on the next one. I love you guys. Be blessed.